depressing. Of course, you don't get fires, so total damage 14,000. Okay, what can we do to make this job easier? Oh, that's going to happen. Defended and captured, 4 of them needed. Spot torpedoes, that's a thing. We need one more of those, that could happen soon. Hit enemy ships 1,000 times with your guns. 40 times with that, and then 700,000. That's nearly done. I did the first one, didn't I? Yeah, I gotta get the Genova to do that one. Although I hear that's worse than this thing ship. So it'll probably take me 2 more games to complete that bottom one. How do we do that one? Yeah, 2 more games to complete the money. So let's do 2 more games in this thing. See what we can manage. Some caddy while we wait. Here with many airplanes. And a lot of battleships. This is going to be painful. We have a kamikaze. Langley's heading north. Don't go north, Langley. Detected already. Destroyer. Closer in. Closer in, should I say. Damn you! Good grief. Okay. the Isokazi is not using his guns. Spotted. That destroyer is. Come on, out you go. Oh, was that it? Crucified by their destroyers, by their battleships again. But, what's that? A lot of single torpedoes around here. Okay. This is a horrible place to be. I really, really, really don't like being here. Interesting thing with this ship is it has smoke and spotter planes. It's still a horrible plane. They fire slowly, they do no damage. They're very fast, they're very maneuverable, but that's about it. Now, apparently they have what they're trying to term active armor, so that if you keep maneuvering, you increase the chance that enemy incoming fire bounces. Well, not so sure about that. So, 18,000 damage in 28 hits. I mean, I get better damage with with British ships. I'm pretty sure of that. We shot down 7 planes. Now, we still have a destroyer. Oh, who is in the middle of deep trouble? And just fluffed all these torpedo launches. So that didn't work out too well. We have 3 battleships, 2 aircraft carriers versus 3 battleships, 2 cruisers, and 2 aircraft carriers, although their aircraft carriers are not in a good place. Our Orion is also not in a good place, because he's now being targeted by 3 battleships. Our battleships aren't badly damaged, though. If they go faster, they may find an aircraft carrier or two. At the moment, it's random game day. We do have a showing tomorrow evening, so there will be no stream tomorrow. Or at least there will be no early stream tomorrow. If I feel like playing, it'll be well after 9 o'clock. So I may play an hour of World of Warships tomorrow night, but that's pretty much as far as I'm going. And they're now on our cap. We're the full health battleship. Or a high health battleship. And our Orion is running away. Getting dead. Oh, our Hosho's gonna die too. Potentially. Okay, they're Langley made a runner. Someone needs to reset that Russian battleship. Oh, hit in reset. Not by much, though. Okay, he is now off the cap. It's the other guy on the cap. He is not doing much in the way of damage, and he just lost a ton. At least the Langley's paying attention. Hosho's run out of space. Boom. Wow, that was bad. That was really bad. Our guys seem to be capping faster than they are, which is risky because our guys just don't need to be dead. Or if our guys are hit, although Texas. tier 5 battleship with outrageous anti-aircraft guns. Yeah, I understand. At the moment, my game time is generally after 8, usually about 8:30. So we did that, yes. I didn't look. How much money do we make? 142, so one more game. And we make money. Yay. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, back again. So we should complete that one. This oh, only 34,000. So that's one more. There's one game I got 6 defended ribbons in about 2 seconds. That worked out well, and that's not going to happen in an Italian ship. So let's get the money game out the way. Make 34,000 credits. I think I can do that so long as I don't crash out and die. Tier 5, interesting. Not good. Not necessarily bad. Okay. Ah, oh, where am I going? South. Oops, premature smoke. I got myself a drink. I should probably make use of it. Okay, we have 2 Russian battleships. Fruity Taco. And a very bad Pan-Asian destroyer, from what I recall. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of us. Everybody else went north. West. So long as I stay alive, I can always make it back to the cap if we need it. And there's the Monte Cucelico, whatever it is. Front of a Genova and a Texas. Okay, pair of Iron Dukes, so that should mean who's the other guy with them? Piotr Velikiy should be heading north. I am detected. That means somebody in here. Oh, like there. Dang. Yeah. You shoot destroyers with is quite dangerous. Can the Janwei spot him? No. Okay. Oh, there's the kamikaze. Darn. And he just revealed himself. I think he just ran aground too. Ooh. Yep, me too. Can weigh their deep water torpedoes. They will not do any damage whatsoever to a kamikaze. I suggest you shoot him. Ugh, seriously. Clueless dude. Darn. Completely missed him. Yay! One hit. Awesome stuff. Ow. How's about you don't do that again? Okay, we got the kamikaze as well. Now we need to kill the Genova. Okay, he went pop, but he did let rip. Whee! Okay, full speed ahead. What the heck? Oh. So we've lost 2 destroyers, 1 cruiser, 1 battleship, in return for 1 destroyer, 1 battleship. Well, 1 cruiser. Not a good job. I am not very stealthy. Like you killed him. Oh, there's a Minikaze. He's probably not going that fast. what have they got? They've got Jaguar and the Minikaze. Okay, Minikaze is not in smoke. I now have four ships aiming at me. That's a bad thing. There's another bad guy coming around the edge there as well, so that's also a bad thing. Okay, full speed, let's get the hell out of Dodge. Ah, damn. Now that's a horrible dispersion by him, but he missed me. Oops. Oh, the range on these things. They are 10 kilometers. But sea mines. And the sea mines missed. Oh, he's not going backwards, he is actually going forwards. Coney, quit hiding behind an island and put your guns in the fight. Good grief. Seriously, dude. You are not being helpful. Thank you, whoever did that. Koenig. Oh, yeah. Fortunately, caps. Okay. Hey. Awesome stuff. Okay, now we're coming out of the smoke screen. I probably need to turn. Oh, one hit. Brilliant. Oh, except it actually got me two hits. Thank you. detected by. Dunno, but I'm not anymore. Okay, we've lost our gun range. Someone's aiming at me. Straight into the wall. How are we doing? We're doing okay. There's the Genova, and there he went. Okay, who's aiming at me? Okay, somebody else got him.
Our victory is in sight.
Ow. Damn, where did those two come from? Okay, take care, Bimpin. But we won. I think we won. 56 hits for 28,000 damage. So we're managing about 500 damage average per shell. And there we go. 700,000 credits in Italian ships. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, just didn't make the top 5 in your team. But we did get a spiel point. For what it's worth. 1 of 7.